Well, good morning. All school year long, we've been collecting questions from kids all across our area, questions where they get to ask me anything they want to know about the weather. Every Monday morning, we'll be answering a question. This week comes from Kristen Brito, and that's from State Street Elementary. Let's go ahead and take a look.
Stefano, what's it like in the eye of a hurricane?
And a very good question for this week. We're getting very close to the start of hurricane season, so this is a good question. So here is the structure of a hurricane, Christian. And what it is, just a big area of low pressure, a lot of warm, moist, rising air around it. Think of it as just a giant thunderstorm, big storm system that moves through. In the outer portions of a hurricane, we evolve that warm and moist air rising. That's where we see all those big, heavier downpours, thunderstorm, the worst of the wind. But right in the middle, right where that eye of the hurricane is, the air actually descends and goes down. When that happens and we have air sinking instead of rising, where air rises, clouds are created. Where it sinks, clouds actually can't be created. So right in the middle, where that air starts to sink and descend back down, what we end up seeing is a nice calming pattern actually in the storm. So here's a picture from a satellite of a hurricane right in the middle where that eye is. Notice that those clouds are breaking up a little bit. So we're finally seeing a little bit of a break in things. But right on the outside of that eye, it's called the eye wall. That's where the worst of that hurricane actually is. That's where we see the heaviest rain, the strongest wind gusts. But right in the middle of that eye, things are pretty calm. So if it did pass over, what would happen when that eye wall comes through? That's the worst of it. Then everything would calm down. The sky would clear out a little bit, but then on the other end of that, the second part of the eye wall would come back through. So everything would ramp back up again. But right in the middle of that hurricane, because that air is sinking, we get a nice break in any thunderstorms, any rain, and things start to quiet down. So that's this week's Stefano at School. If you ever have any questions, you can send them right to us at pahomepage.com. If you'd like us to come to your school, you can always email us there as well.